Good morning. Well, it's afternoon, it's half 12. But we got it. We got our little Butch Champs and Division Rivals rewards. Red picks. Right. My prediction for my red picks, I'm going to get Arnold and Bellotti. Those are the players that I'm going to be getting. 400k for Gomez. 280 probably for Valverde. He's going to be like 20k. Yep. Share it to the socials. Boom, we're in. Oops, didn't mean to check the price again. Who would actually fit my team? I'm La Liga. I suppose I could swap the team around a little bit. Play. Get my division rivals rewards first. Two primes, two rares, two megas. Did I get rank one? I did get rank one. Nice. And the foot champs rewards. Gold 3. That's where we finish every week. 2 mega packs, 50k pack, qualification for next week, 30k coins, and 2 player picks. Let's go. Let's go, let's do this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. First one. Zaha! Alright, Zaha's good. Told you, Arnold's in there. I'll take Wilfred. I'll take Zaha. And then trash. So the keeper. Zaha and Dragowski. Zaha's me a beast, man. I think dead eye on him. Quality, quality card. Zaha ain't bad. Right, so we got 2 prime gold players packs first. Thomas Lamar is our first player. Prime gold pack number 2. Mm-hmm. Ferran Torres. Oh, Champions League Rodrigo. Alright, also 4 mega packs here. Let's see if we can get something good. No walkout. Board though. French goalkeeper Steve. It's always Steve. Good old Steve. These aren't my untradeable ones. Oh, quite a few duplicates. Look at this. This is the only downfall of taking untradeable. Mega pack numero dos. Boards again. Spanish left back Bechiche. Nice, not bad, not bad, not bad. They're saving me for 50k packs or something. Oh, James, Abraham. It's untradeable. That's annoying. I think I just gotta take into consideration that everyone's gonna be untradeable. Two more mega packs and I got my 350k's. Boards again. Portugal, left mid, Rafa. Nice, nice, nice. KSI, that's about a tradable one, this one. So send them up there. Keep all this. Last mega pack even. Balls again. Dzeko. Edin Dzeko. With his blistering pace. Pickford, Mason Mount. Decent, decent. Get out my face. 180, alright, so 350k packs. Come on, please. Oh, it's a blue. Champions League blue? Nope. Got Castro. Oh, there he is! Right, I've packed him. That's brilliant. That's great. I'd never have to buy him again. Nelson Semedo. I'm keeping my squad now. Veretout is tradable because I just packed him. Yeah. Rare player pack, numero dos. Boards in this one. Serbian, Tadic. Okay. Ramsey, Zinchenko, Grealish, Tonali. I think he's already untradeable. He isn't. Pacheco is definitely untradeable because I've already packed him. And Haller. Lopez? Torres, bloody hell. Ansu Fati. Yeah, he'd go up as well. Last 50k pack. Come on. Really? Not one walkout? Argentinian centre mid, Ava Banega. Shafted. Absolutely shafted. Ooh. Oh, is that it? Oh, Chan, surely. Okay, 1k for this card. Oh my god. Wesley. Stick them up to the trade card. Well, 61,000 coins. Is there any SBCs here that I'm interested in? What's this? Right, goal scorer in Munich. Player quality minimum silver. French. 6 gold players. Do you know what I'm gonna do? Championship. French. French. Not Mendy, lol. Go England. Sure, well, done. That was Champions League one. I missed that from yesterday. A rare mix players pack for the culture. No board, no walkout. It's not even a rare player. Oh, I do have a board. Philippe Coutinho. Again. No, mate. No bueno. Only player SBCs that are here that are good. Anderson Talisca. Oh. What have you got to do for him then? 85? I don't have enough. I don't have the players for an 85. Look at this. 2 weeks of FootChamps rewards. And these are the players I've got to show for it. Zlatan, Zaha, Dani Olmo, and Dragowski. What I want to do, actually, is check how much Zaha actually is. God, team of the week. Dub. Right, straight up. Semedo's back in the squad. Who can I take out of this? I'm going to take out Dani Olmo. Wilfried Zahavi. Right, Zaha on the bench. Oh, I don't want to put Zaha on the bench. I want to play him. because that's a big boy pull, man. Right, so I want Zahara in my team. Like, straight up. Right, I'm gonna figure out what to do. That was my rewards. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next Road to Glory video.